My name is Gretchen Werremeyer. I'm the owner of Werremeyer Creative, and we are a healthcare branding and marketing agency. We are located in St. Louis and specialize in healthcare marketing and the customer journey.
I'm Steve Hartman. I'm Vice President and Creative Director of Werremeyer Creative, and I'm responsible for creative direction and brand strategy for our clients.
We shifted our focus in 2019 to focus only on healthcare clients because we found that the clients that we were working for, we worked best with them and we felt we could really make a difference. And because of the huge shift in healthcare and the need for communications, we felt like that was a great space for us to be in because we're very good at putting together plans and strategies and being able to execute those with our clients. So we felt that healthcare marketing would be a perfect space for our company, and we actually sort of took a vote and we all decided that that was the right direction for the company to go in. That's very exciting to have everybody swimming in the same direction.
We already know that industry, so we're ready to hit the road running with a client and actually dig in to help them with their strategy, their plan, what differentiates them from other people within the same vertical. So we're pretty much ready to get working right with a client in healthcare.
We speak healthcare, we in all different tactics too, which is important, because when you're building a website or you're doing social media, you need to understand, or digital marketing, you need to understand how to speak to the client and what your what language you need to use and what language resonates with their clients.
By understanding the way they speak, we are able to speak for them a little clearer and a little bit more consistently, and with the regulations within marketing for healthcare, it's completely understandable to know what are our restrictions, what are their restrictions, and having knowledge of that really kind of helps us, not only set the bar for them, but protect them as well.
When I was looking at the statistics of, where we do our best marketing and where we do our best work and what are our best clients, it was really resonating that healthcare was something that kept bubbling to the top. And then, went to talk to the executive team, and they got super excited about just working in healthcare and what that might look like. And so really start designing what our customer journey was going to be and when we are working in a particular vertical, which is really important. So if we can't do it for ourselves, then we can't do it for client. And so that was primary. And then once we had kind of an idea of what we really wanted, we took it to the entire team, and the entire team was excited about it, right?
Yeah, they're totally excited. I mean, we're pretty much a tight-knit family. We know what each other like, so it probably really wasn't that hard of a
sell.
Wasn't hard to sell, because we all love being with each other. That kind of speaks to the fact that we're all the same mission-driven creatives and marketers that work together, and we love being together. So it was a natural transition to focus.
And the idea that we would have more strategy and be able to transfer knowledge to our clients. That was exciting. And, as a company that is as old as we are, we have transformed so many times, and this is just that next level of transformation for us. That's cool. It's like having a whole new company, especially when I've been here for 30 years and owned it for 20 years, and having a new company is really exciting.
Mm-hmm. We're Werremeyer Creative. We love what we do, and we want to work with you in making people's lives better.
Let's get coffee.